the Region 5 Deputy Regional Executive Officer, recently met with residents of Morocobai. More in this report.
The Deputy Regional Executive Officer, Mr. Sherwin Wellington, along with a group of members from the Region 5 Administration, visited the Amerindian village of Morocobai that is found in the Mekong River. During the trip, Mr. Wellington took the opportunity to meet with the residents of the community and speak to them about the development in their community.
We have our Amerindian brothers' best interests at heart. You could see the development. The president said he wants to bridge the gap between the interland and the coastland. Whatever services offer in the coastland, you want to have it in the interland. So you're going to see roads development, you're going to see infrastructure improving within the decade of development, 2020 to 2029. You're going to see development in all sectors, whether it's health, whether it's public sector, whether it's education or what. And the president said its main goals is focus on education and educated nations. Because once you have an educated nation, you wouldn't have literacy. Everybody would be educated and they could make better decisions for themselves.
A few of the campaign managers of the APNU AFC coalition spoke to the residents and encouraged them to vote.
My message here this afternoon is to encourage you guys to continue supporting the AFC, those who are the APNU AFC government. For the last 4.5 years, what we have done, those who aren't on board with the AFC and APNU, encourage them to come on board so that the good life can continue under the David Granger-led administration. I've listened to some of your villagers when I came in here. I met with a few residents, and you know they weren't pleased, but you guys need to encourage them to come out, vote APNU AFC, and let the good life continue.
That a joint group. No longer we want one party to take complete control of Guyana or one ethnicity to take complete control of Guyana. We want a group of people that belongs to Guyana to take Guyana so that every single body within Guyana that are called Guyanese can benefit. Because this coalition government will not, I'm stressing on the word, will not go out of governance. We will remain in power. And we are here to let you know that you need to join the train or you're going to be left behind.
We don't want to stop the progress. Continue. We are with the football now. We won the game last Sunday night. It didn't finish there. We still have to do some more work. The progress and more is there to come. Y'all want to stop the progress?
No.
So, come March 2nd, nowhere to go next, AP and UAMC.
During the visit, the regional administration, along with the members of the youth group, made several donations to the community. The residents were also urged to ensure that they were all registered and that all of their personal information is correct. Nareema Ali, Channel 8 News.